Well, it would take it in two parts. Choro Bandido. Choro is a form of Brazilian music, and it's considered to be the first truly Brazilian music, rather than just African or European. I don't quite know how we got Bandido.
No, Choro Bandido is the title of a very well-known Choro song.
The sad thing is that having listened to the song, we decided we didn't quite like it enough to put it into our repertoire. So we may be Choro Bandido, but we don't play the song Choro Bandido. Wife, there is dois. Chivero, little women, even there are boys. Just as a trial
of all a laser for my kitten, and the door of my boss, a door of Jetta Paraca. We've always had Brazilian influences in what we do, so we've all at some point or another played in a samba percussion group. The guy who founded the percussion group, a guy called Mick, also used to play in this band. So we've all got that kind of common link. So we've all been fans of Brazilian music of one style or another.
I realised between the four of us that we had hopefully enough expertise to be able to have an attempt at trying to play that form of music, and liked it very much. And we tried Tico Tico was the first thing we played, wasn't it?
I think you found the sheet music. Yes, in the Latin
yes,
book.
I have a Latin busker's book and this CD, and that's what we started with. In the past, when we've done gigs, we've had some Brazilian people that will come up in tears and say, "I haven't heard this music for 20 years.
Yes, for the right reasons.
Yeah.
We should point out. Because they like it.
Yes. Not because we're murdering
it. What's incredible is that whatever language we give to Kay to sing in, you can almost guarantee that there will be somebody in the audience who is fluent the first time we perform it.
Incredible.
It's uncanny.
It's uncanny, isn't it? Yeah. Even the first time I ever sang with Choro Bandido, and I thought I'd died and gone to heaven because to be invited to sing with them was... And that I just thought was amazing. And so right. We all sat down to have a drink and wait for people to arrive. And a couple of people came in and came straight over to us and said, "We're here to see the Brazilian band." I was just nursing my beer at this point. I wouldn't look up. And the others were looking up going, "Oh, that's probably us." And why? Fantastic, I used to live in São Paulo for 20 years. I think Nick looked up and said, "So you'll speak Portuguese?"
So usually the groundwork is done by Brian and Dave, learning the chords, and Kay learning. It sounds like the groundwork's done by everybody except me, and I just kind of rock up at the end and go, "Shall I do that then?"
That sums it up quite well.
I'll stop talking.